they have 25 seconds left on the scoreboard clock with the score tied. Here they go. We may have enough. If they can stop the clock now. And I'm not sure about that. 18 seconds left to go. Clock running. You can see it on the bottom of your picture. Murray comes striding in. Here comes Murray. They have too many men in the field. Now they may get it off. Maybe not. They do. They will get it off. Murray. It's good. It's good. No time left. No flag. It's good. That is amazing. I think Eddie Murray's on the bottom of that pile.
Billy Sims is on top.
Unbelievable. They lost Eddie Murray. They lost the kicker. There he is. No, that's the holder. Murray was on the bottom of the pile. What an amazing thing, Pat. They weren't even in a field goal formation. Half the team in 11 guys was playing regular formation, and Eddie Murray just came in with Hippo holding and kicked that thing and went. Look at Joe there.
What an amazing finish.
I can't believe they got it done. I can't believe they got it off in time. Jay Salty can't believe they got it off.
No time left on the scoreboard clock. The Lions are right back in the playoff picture. And so is Dallas, obviously, but their record is not as good as Philadelphia.
You don't think those kickers have pressure on them? Look at the reaction he has right now. That's pressure relief.
Ooh. We may see him next week, and he won't have black hair.
Watch it. See, they have two guys split out here wide. Now, watch him. There's no doubt about that one. Watch him. He knows it right now. Whew. What's Murray there? He jumped so high, he was higher than the lineman.
And that's the last time we'll see him for a while.
He gets lost. Look at him. The pile starts. Ladany, the punter, started the pile.
That's his only contact of the day. There is indeed no place like home. The Lions still have not lost here.